Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today in this quick video, I will be showing you how to troubleshoot iMessage and Facetime activation error. If you are encountering an activation error while trying to set up iMessage or Facetime in your iPhone, then don't worry, we'll walk you through the steps to how to fix this issue. Now, without any further ado, let's get into the video. The first step that I want you to take is go and check your network stability. To check your network stability, what I want you to do is go to your browser and then search for apple.com. If this site opens smoothly, then it's for sure that you have a great network connection, or else just switch on to other network or your cellular data. Now the second step is launch your settings and then scroll down and tap FaceTime and then enable the FaceTime toggle button if it's disabled. After enabling the FaceTime toggle button, go back and then tap on cellular. After that, scroll down and search for FaceTime and enable the toggle button if it's disabled. Do the same with iMessage. Now the third step is to land back to your settings, then tap on general. After this, scroll down and then tap on transfer or reset. Then go for reset and select reset network settings. Then after, try switching off your iPhone and restarting it. And there you have it. By following these steps, you should be able to resolve iMessage and FaceTime activation error in your iPhone. Thank you for watching. If you like our video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more amazing content.